He's got the cure for your starvation. You're hungry, don't make it bigger, make it better. It's thickweed, he'll change the course of human history when he gets on the farmland, I guarantee.
My oh my, see it growing up to the sky.
If you've had bread in the last week, there's one man to thank for all that wheat. He's got the cure for plant disease, but don't ask him about his forestry. Cause Stackman told Norman that you're working for me, but he said he gotta work for the military. But they needed to know how to make the wheat grow, so he headed down south to Mexico.
Pasta, cake, and biscuits, muffins, scones, and donuts, all thanks to the work that he did. People used to wonder how they gonna feed us, giving us our daily bread. He's got the cure for your starvation. You're hungry, don't make it bigger, make it better. It's the way he'll change the course of human history when he gets on the farmland, I guarantee.
My oh my, see it growing up to the sky.
Norman knew that he had a good reason to move real fast with the double crop season. Breeding with his wheat and seeing seeds that were fruitful and pleasing. Multiplied all over the earth, everyone was amazed cause that wheat has girth, making it rain with cereal grain. So move aside cause this man's insane.
Pasta, cake, and biscuits, muffins, scones, and donuts, all thanks to the work that he did. People used to wonder how they gonna feed us, giving us our daily bread. He's got the cure for your starvation. You're hungry, don't make it bigger, make it better. It's the way he'll change the course of human history when he gets on the farmland, I guarantee.
My oh my, see it growing up to the sky. My oh my, see it growing up to the sky.